Walking into Compassion for the first time, I think, was a little surreal for me. They have like all these international statues and whatnot that all kind of just showcase this idea that Jesus is at the center of the ministry, and that's what Compassion stands for.
Our interns make a difference. Every day, the skills that God's given them, they're finding a way to let those pour out to the people in their team, in their department, which then ultimately affect the field.
Since I've come here, I feel like what is stressed is that these children need help, and we want to do whatever we can to impact them and to help them.
I think here there's just something special about people that are so committed to releasing children from poverty in Jesus' name.
It's an exciting time to be part of Compassion. In the moment that we're in, Compassion is just experiencing an enormous amount of growth.
The fact that it's not just like, here's a handout or here's something that we can help you with, but rather, I want to walk with you from when you're born until you graduate.
We need people in every core area or core function that any good company would need. IT, human resources, finance, everything you can think of in between. The Compassion Internship Program, I think, is great because it has a lot of different components to it. We do something weekly called the Professional Growth Session, and that could cover anything from resume writing to how to build a great LinkedIn profile, to job interviewing skills, but then also some spiritual development that's mixed in there with it, how to understand the importance of rest and balance in our lives, and really understand who God's created us to be and what that might look like.
One of the projects that I've been working on for the mobile experience team is obtaining a lot of data. My main project is really to just dissect and analyze that information. When I present my findings to the team, they just get so excited. And if one more kid is sponsored because of some finding that I found, then it's worth it.
There's a lot of other things that happen, I think, make this holistic approach, which is what we would do with our kids in the field, and that's the same hope with our interns here, is to holistically develop them and give them leadership development opportunities even within the context of our building.
We had the chance to meet with Jimmy Miotto as well as with Stafford, the current and former president of Compassion.
You've got to have something in your heart, something in your life that moves you to tears in 30 seconds. If you do not have that kind of cause, no matter what path you go down in life, you are not fully alive. Join me in the battle for these little ones.